got little scales on it, squamosa, and it's got little dots back here, pores, and so it's called polyporous squamosis.
May 17th, 2014, a group of foragers set out on the land of the Strawbale Studio in Oxford, Michigan, in search of the tastiest local wild delicacies.